I love you, Mama. I know it's difficult for you to watch your surviving son return to the army after the loss of four sons. But Mama, I want to serve my country.
No, you don't. You don't know how it feels to lose four sons. How can you? You don't even have a child.
Mama, I understand. We all do. That's why I've been ordered to return home to take care of you. And they said I can only return to the army when you're no more. But Mama, I...
Dear son, if you're reading this, then I'm gone. If the only reason to go back to the army to serve our dear country is premised on my death, then so be it. I love you, son. God bless you. God bless Nigeria.